All new at 4, we are learning that a house fire destroyed a home on Green Acres Drive in Richland County. It happened Sunday afternoon. Crews arrived on the scene to find fire showing throughout that property. All residents of the house made it out safely, but unfortunately, three dogs died in that fire. The cause of the fire is being investigated by the Richland County Fire Marshal's Office.